It's darker. It's darker, but there's always light. I think there's always a lightness. That's the thing that's always funny. Nyaskia, you know, Fenn does a little bit of flirting with him. I get to have quite a scene, quite some time with Henry himself, with the Witcher himself. I think for fans, I'm biased. I always think the first series is best. No. Third series is best. Fans are going to love it.
And obviously fans particularly love Joey and Henry. Can you talk about what makes them both such very special performers and why these characters seem to be such a perfect fit for both of them?
They really are, aren't they? I hadn't worked with them last year. I did this year. And there is a magic. I was just asked, you know, what makes things magic on this show? They do. They really do. So as soon as they came on the set, it transformed it, I think. They're playful, they're such professionals. So you feel, although this is a massive show, it feels like you're with this warm family. You feel like, you know, I'm not there very much, but when I am, I feel as close to this and part of this family as the people that are filming every single day. So they make you feel special, they make you feel magical. That's a real quality that they both have as actors, I think.